To address the complex challenges of the 21st century, we need better science. We need a more transparent, accessible, and inclusive science, which builds on collaboration. We need science that is beneficial for all people in every corner of the world. In other words, we need open science. But how does open science work? With open science, scientists and engineers use open licenses to share their publications, data, educational materials, software, and even hardware more widely. They can share research infrastructure too, and make data, archives, and research equipment more accessible. Through open science, innovators, students, and other community members can collaborate with scientists on research, ranging from biology to astronomy, to bridge the gap between society and science. By opening traditional science to other knowledge systems, science can be enriched by exchanges with indigenous and marginalized groups for the benefit of all. Just imagine what we can achieve with open science. By openly sharing data, we can develop treatments and vaccines faster, as we did for COVID-19. With greater international collaboration, we can deal with biodiversity loss and climate change more effectively. Open science will help to improve the quality of research while also broadening its social impact. Yet today, the benefits of science are still only available to a minority. Most scientific knowledge is stored behind paywalls, excluding those who cannot afford to pay for access. Imagine that you are a doctor, but you don't have access to the most recent methods of saving lives. Or you have an idea that could revolutionize agriculture or renewable energy, but your university cannot afford to pay for the data you need to realize your project. We have to change the way science works so everyone can contribute to and benefit from it. The good news is that scientists and non-scientists from all over the world are stepping up to ensure a just transition to open science. Many have joined UNESCO in developing the first international recommendation on open science. Reflecting the views of a growing and vibrant global community, the UNESCO recommendation sets global standards for making open science a reality that leaves no one behind. Now it's your turn to support the movement and make sure that science is accessible to all with benefits for all.